literally doing fine, and then one flame, not slime.
Oh, it's totally a slime. It's just not a dragon class slime. Mm. They're Duché Canos.
Why is Sprite still a ghost? Oh, now they're no longer.
Yeah, just don't bother saving.
Okay.
We're going to live dangerous. Dangeresque.
Johnny Dangerously.
This is the life! Speaking of things we've watched on Netflix, Glitter Force.
Oh man, I don't know. I need to be really drunk to enjoy Glitter Force.
Well, then you need to bring over alcohol.
I also have to go home.
Allegedly. Alright, hug the right as you go through. No. The right of the... Nope, you did it. The right of the little archway.
Okay.
So that you trigger the
Oh, the spider?
Yeah.
There we go. Why am I always running into the wall? I promise I'm not this incompetent at video games. Only slightly incompetent.
I was gonna get some free XP, screw you. Alright.
Nothing in here?
Nope.
That...
Come on down.
I'm trying.
Hold on. This one requires exploder, so I can probably just get by with the
That is a little weird that it requires you to analyze it every single time. I get it, but if you're in the fire temple, of course you would need to use fire magic.
I'm not even entirely sure it does require it, but I just want to make sure.
Mm-hmm.
This one over to
a trick.
It is not always the best, but yeah, so if we had not accidentally gone the right way through clipping, this is what would have led us.
Oh, and that is why speedruns of Super Nintendo games are always very fast.
Yeah.
Or not very fast, but fast enough. So I watched a lot of awesome games done quick. I've never really watched it. I've only been slightly aware of its existence, but it was a lot of fun.
Let's see if I actually...
The Undertale one at the very end was probably the best.
Dini.
Dini. Because we've all got to hug the goat.
Hug the goat.
Come on,
there we go. So we have to pass through the only two that remain.
That was cool.
There's supposed to be a hint somewhere.
Sure.
Oop.
Is this boss?
Yeah.
Fuck. Okay, he's only doing 5 damage.
Yeah, but just to make sure.
Behind the curtain, ladies and gentlemen. We don't want to grind for 30 more minutes again.
Boom, okay.
Alright, cool.
I'm not going to spell spam, folks, but it is just super useful.
I also feel like it might be a little bit overpowered, even with high defenders, so he's doing it. Ooh, okay. Whoa! Alright, that's cool.
Oop, nope.
When the Minotaur punches a sprite, like, its little, its soul does not just disappear out of its body. Uh-oh. Okay.
You got my head.
Whoa. Okay. Let me up.
This is why, unless you're about to attack, you want to stay just outside of linear space with any boss.
Oh!
I will heal you now!
Right! Alright, that's cool.
Oop.
We're not... This is not as bad as the wall.
No.
Eat a dick.
No.
Now his soul has escaped his body. And mine as well. That's a wide hitbox.
Ooh. Yeah.
Oh my god! His soul was actually flexed out of his body, holy fuck!
Basically, my thought was, I should...
Oh my god!
But my thought was, I should heal the... Never mind.
God damn! Okay. Holy shit! That was just a joke! I didn't truly expect him to reach in his chest.
And suplex the soul out of
and
his
rip
body.
It out of him. Oh my god. Well. One day I can only hope to be that strong.
Yes. We will get buff.
That's the only reason I'm going to the gym. So I can learn how to rip a person's soul out of their body just by suplexing.
So you can suplex Icebox's soul out of her body, yeah.
I mean, I am QB. I do that on the daily.
Yeah. Go on.
Oh. That is on my resume.
Yep.
Steals magical girl souls.
Alright.
Nice.
And let's see. I think we need to head back to town for our next plot point.
I'm so glad that once you finish a dungeon, there's no fucking enemies.
Yeah.
Can we just magic robot here?
Yeah, we can, but there's basically a little bit of blah.
Let us out!
There we go. Other stuff, because this is technically a little maze.
Oh, okay. So you just kind of miss it while trying not to die.
Yeah. So I want to show off a couple of the other routes. Or rather, the dead ends. So, like this one up here. We've got a decent number, yeah.
It feels like it.
Yeah. Once we get back into town, we can top off with... Let's see, is this where... Yeah, so that's the...
okay.
Yeah. Then there's also over here. I don't think there's anything actually interesting. But yeah. So... This is why you need Salamando, because if you don't have him to get you into the back way...
You just are sort of stuck.
Yeah. Now, there is a cheat to get here the normal way, or without Salamando. It requires really good timing and the glove to be able to just punch and kick your way up the thing with attacks. I knocked it unconscious.
I was wondering, I was like, dead? There we go.
Alright, Watts is up this way.
I'm about to pass out.
The Chakra Hand. The Light Trident becomes... The Load Javelin. The Load Boomerang becomes... The Rising Sun.
That's so cool.
The Cell Axe. The Battle Axe. I need to do... a post on all the weapons that we've gotten. There we go. Yes. This is going to be a side plot that we are going to go quite a while without fulfilling. So we now know where we need to go.
To the capital?
The Empire. Though we will actually be heading towards the Imperial Capital.
To the Empire.
You hit A or B again.
Oh, that's weird. Okay.
But just, they need to have... Low profile. We're gonna send you there by explosive.
No, a new mysterious group of strangers has not arrived into the Empire.